It's a Maui favorite, a blend between ice cream and sherbet. Over the last century, the longtime family business has been through many ups and downs. One of the most challenging, though, has been the pandemic. But Tasaka Guri Guri is pushing through one scoop at a time. Here's tonight's Hardworking Hawaii. It's a sweet treat that's been popular on Maui for decades.
I think in 1940 is when my grandfather started making guri guri. So guri guri has been around for like maybe 80 years, but the business, the Tasaka business, has been like over 100.
Tasaka Guri Guri's roots go back so far, the family isn't quite sure exactly when it first started.
My great grandfather came over from Japan, and he came to Maui, and he started a, I guess you would call it a confectionery store.
The business evolved, now selling the popular guri guri, a cross between ice cream and sherbet.
The story that my father told me was the Japanese people, the older Japanese people, couldn't pronounce guri guri, so it come out guri guri.
Tasaka Guri Guri has been located at the Maui Mall for almost 50 years. Gail Saito has been helping out the family store since she was little.
I would sleep at the store. My grandparents worked really hard.
Hard work is in their genes.
This one kid asked me one day, "Auntie, do you live here?" Because it's like we're always here. "Auntie, do you live in the back?" I was like, "No, we have a house." You know?
When COVID hit, that busyness came to a halt.
When the pandemic hit, we closed for like 5 months.
Now that they are open, business is back, but not to what it used to be.
For us, we cannot do any online ordering.
There's also another problem. With the inter-island travel restrictions in place, they had to stop selling their insulated to-go packs.
People would buy quarts and take it home in neighbor island, and that was a big part of our sales.
Despite the significant impact on business, Saito says she's hoping to not just serve up guri guri, but memories for decades to come.
It's not like a memory, it's just all these little, people coming up and saying, "Oh, I remember, you know, when your dad was there, when your grandma was there," and it's just, you know, it's good, it's a good feeling when you know that something you made gives them happiness.
Such a wonderful family. Now, unlike many products these days, their prices haven't gone up much over the years. Get this, just two scoops costs $1.50.